top Soviet gymnasts compete for the Moscow Cup, and when champions like Yeryomina perform, it looks more like ballet than gymnastics. Yeryomina wins the women's cup, and the favorite for the men's title is Tkachov from Lvov in the Ukraine. The daring young man on the flying trapeze had nothing on this chap. Everything that can be done with a horizontal bar, this agile Ukrainian does, plus a few things that just can't be done. After all that, and the crowd's applause, it's little wonder he wins hands down.